absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear.
Close conversations and things left unsaid. You fight with the voices inside of your head.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Is chopping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is gonna be great.
That up.
Flatliner!
Oh, man, face first.
Quick pin attempt here. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Lost in the corner right now. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Wait a minute. Oh, look at this. Ring rattling.
Got the leg.
Oh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee. Boom. What an uppercut.
Jarring.
Oh, what's it going to be? Very powerful hatch suplex.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Uh-oh. It's starting to come together in a big way.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Just a step quicker.
Launched with a belly-to-belly. Look at this raw power.
Just laying it in.
Keep your eyes on this.
All the way for the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, a piercing elbow.
Oh, look, elbow. Elbow's off the chest.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Roundhouse kick.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oof, dropped right on their face.
Just ruthless. Set up for the...
Nice Russian leg sweep.
That offense really hitting her hard.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Up and over.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, right to the gut.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And now latching on.
She better do something fast.
Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Michael.
She clearly
worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
This matchup has the potential to be special. We could be moments away from an instant classic.
It's unseasonably chilly outside tonight in Miami, but one thing's for certain, this match will be white hot.
Sleeper hold locked in.
Battling to get...
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Oh, man. What a kick!
Just caught flush.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Jarring impact.
Two!
Backbreaker! She's enduring some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Look out!
Three!
Exploder suplex!
Four!
Drop kick!
Beautiful!
Got the up!
Oh
my goodness! Crushing it!
Seven!
Face first!
Eight!
It is just incredible. It's easy.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Huge victory here at 101 Action. When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top the list.
Is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making her way to the ring from Seattle, Washington, the Punisher.
It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, which means it will be legal to take the action anywhere within this arena.
That's right. There will be no count outs and no disqualifications, as this one likely ends up anywhere but inside that 20 by 20 ring.
And I think she's one of the most disciplined women in all of WWE.
She really is, Michael, and that's something that you can't easily teach somebody. Oftentimes, you either have it or you just don't.
in somebody's lap at some point during this.
Take my time, you're not going anywhere. You wouldn't leave just to save your life. Breathing in all this air that you've wasted. You're my life. Deep in spirit. So unaware of who I am. So praise yourself. I am the nightmare awakened. Crawling your bed tonight. Pull the covers over your eyes. Say goodnight. It's gonna hurt when I'm gone. I'm always caring for you. It's hard to admit when I'm wrong. But you should know. To stay awake, I've been told that I'm cold and I'm shameless.
And we're ready to get this Falls Count Anywhere match underway.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Planted face first.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out. She ducks out of the way there.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good. Assault on the lower back.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh man, inverted backbreaker. Out.
Well measured.
Their shoulders down in a hurry.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules. She is just dominant right now. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Hold on, she wants to take this one to the floor.
Hooked up, and...
Michinoguchi!
Absolutely planted.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Oh, my lord.
Straight right!
Good night.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it!
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
She's starting to tire a little. I'm not sure she has enough energy to win this Falls Count Anywhere match.
Hit the mark with that one.
Toss to the outside.
Saw that one coming.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom, Michinoku driver.
What's this?
Down.
Michinoku driver.
She's got the shoulders down.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
She's taking some big hits here.
She can still turn it around by taking this fight wherever she wants it.
Bam, suplex.
Looks like she wants to win early.
Another kick out.
Too soon.
Shigeo Katuki.
This superstar is digging down deep. This superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
That'll turn your lights out in a pin attempt.
One, two,
digging deep for a kick out.
She's not done yet.
Was vicious.
Sent a message with that one.
Two, three.
That's it. The match is over. We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Strong
Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is going to be great.
Man, kick hits the mark.
Bang, nice contact there. Oh, stomping away. Nothing fancy here.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Maintain the aggression.
Finds a way to reverse. Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Big back drop.
Double axe handle. Big time hammer fist.
Wow, what impact!
Big knee. All the way to the top. Blow.
Oh, what a kick.
Bang, right in the face.
Out of it in the corner. Uncorked a big punch. Big time impact from way up high.
Thrust to the throat.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Fire. Hold on, we got to develop in ringside.
This seems like trouble.
To the gut and oh, brutal forearm.
Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you. Basement haymaker.
Take a nap.
Big move coming.
How you establish dominance.
Big knee.
She's got her. What a press. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. Oh, here we go.
Rolling power slam! And that is all she wrote.
We'll be right back.
should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight. That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
This crowd here in Miami can barely contain themselves, and I can't say that I blame them. This is gonna be great.
Man. Oh, what a boot to the face!
What an exploder! She's leaving the ring. What's gonna happen now?
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Back in from the floor.
Boom! Overhand right lands.
She's in control.
DDT! Too soon.
To leave a mark permanently.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Oh, that hurt. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Really taking control here.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Delivering the suplex. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Strong arm to the mat. Uh-oh, guys. This is going to be great.
On the apron now.
She was planted.
This is awesome.
Changes her fortune there.
This is awesome.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Hatch suplex.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit out. You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
German suplex!
Amazing reflexes on display.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Harsh impact.
Oh, incredible combo.
To the face.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Scoop slam.
And she's getting fired up here.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, and a knee to the face. She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Ooh, bullseye.
And she's back in the ring now.
Double chicken wing, tiger suplex.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Setting up.
My goodness, just like she envisioned.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Can she keep her down?
Victory.
Hey, she was the best.